Grim, what do you got for me?
That depends. How do you feel about billionaire data thieves who live on fabulous mega yachts?
That depends. Why do you ask?
Because we've got a live one. Ariel Dresner handles secure transactions for all sorts of undesirables. Terror groups, data thieves, you name it.
And living on the yacht gives him legal cover. Clever.
That's where we come in. Get on board and tap his phone, we'll have an ear on half the global black market.
It's worth the risk.
I'll pack your water wings.
That guy you just wrapped up? Pentagon had him listed as an HBT. We'll be bringing him in.
We're stuck out here, eating fish. So we are. In the boat, who came up with a name for this thing? It's a travesty.
I don't know. I couldn't care less.
It's a slow night. It's quiet here.
Getting access now.
First objective is complete. Get moving to the next one.
It's his yacht. Yeah, but it's our arse if someone tries to hit him out here. I mean, okay, sure, it's a nice boat, but there are people threatening to kill the guy.
Yep.
He could at least take basic precautions, you know? Not invite all those people on board without proper security, stuff like that.
He could, but he's the boss.
Yeah, but when he gets shot, it's gonna be our fault.
Drone's down. Drone's down. Drone's out of action.
Cell phone hack is in progress.
That's two data taps online and active. We've got one more to go.
Grim, I'm bringing a stray laptop for Charlie to nurse back to health.
Roger that. I'll get him prepped.
For your collection, Grim. And data to look at when I report back.
I'm looking forward to it. Get back to the exfil point undetected and we'll call it a day.
extraction and ready to move.
I hear you. Move out. We'll meet up when you're back on board.
Money in the bank.
Grim?
Thank you.